Yitbang.
The Spokesman Review. The Spokesman Review. Sparkane. Wash. The Slice Column. 2015年7月26日 Paul Turner Source. The Spokesman Review. Sparkane. Wash. July 26. Paul Turner is taking some time off this summer. In his absence, we dive into the archives here at Slice Central. Today, we visit July 26, 2008. Look for new columns to resume in next month. Chris Yan C.M. filed the snapshot of a Northside fast food place sign. It declared that Peach Prepper Jack was back as Shake of the Month. Yan C. had a question. Why? I agree. Sometimes the road to Zen includes a turn onto Stupid Street. Of course, I've not had a Peach Prepper Jack shake. Feel free to tell me how mind-blowing they are. Wedding dresses for Africa. After graduating from MIT, Sparkane High and Western Washington University, our time Lilac Princess Megan Gentry joined the Peace Corps. She is now in Malawi. Her dad passed along a request. Megan wonders if any Spokesman Review readers might be willing to donate used wedding dresses. The garments are coveted by brides-to-be she encounters at the school where she is teaching. Her parents will arrange to get them to Africa. Megan suggested that anyone suspecting that this smacks of cultural imperialism probably doesn't understand life in Malawi. The young women aren't turning their backs on indigenous ceremonial attire, she said. They just like the way Western wedding dresses look, and they want them. If you have a dress to don it, email Megan's father, Mike Gentry, at info@advancement.com. Evergreen state of mind. Sparkane cycling advocate John Spiro to bike to Everett inside of 3 days this week. Bell Park memories. Not surprisingly, lots of readers recalled seeing major league games at Seattle Six Stadium and the Kingdom, but Bill Mahoney remembers watching games at Boston's Braves Field and at Shibe Park in Philadelphia. Jack O'Brien saw games at Griffith Stadium in Washington. D.C. Shirley Asholapa used to accompany her dad to Sportsman's Park in St. Louis. Ron Smith's family would travel from Indiana to see games at Cincinnati's Cryolife Field. Dave Wolf went with his dad to Pirates games at Pittsburgh's Forbes Field. John Barney wrote a lyrical essay about being at Briggs Stadium in Detroit. Paul Rudd includes the Polo Grounds in New York on his list. Larry Zimmerman saw a game at Ebbets Field in Brooklyn. Don Adair watched baseball at Candlestick Park in San Francisco. And Gary Pierce guessed that not many other Slice readers can say they saw a Dodgers game at Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum. Speaking of baseball, it's long past time to close the curtain on the whole angry manager getting in the umpire's face act. Today's Slice question. Which generation currently has the greatest impact on Sparkane's image? Copyright. C. 2015 The Spokesman Review. Sparkane. Wash. Visit The Spokesman Review. Sparkane. Wash. At www.spokesman.com. Distributed by Tribune Content Agency. LLC.